Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Just like everyone, I woke up to news that of disaster strikes in Baltimore. The Francis Scott Key Bridge just partially collapsed after a shocking ship collision. The scene is horrific. Cars are in the water, and emergency crews are scrambling to rescue survivors. At least two people have been pulled from the river, with one seriously injured. The fear is real. Authorities believe at least seven people might be trapped in the water. A Singaporean cargo ship, the Dolly, slammed into the bridge moments after leaving port. Let's review the devastating footage. Details of the ship and unanswered questions. Ship's power loss, two times compromised its GPS. The Dolly was set to depart Baltimore early on March 26th and arrive at Colombo on April 22nd, according to a schedule on Maersk's website. The registered owner of the ship is Grace Ocean and the manager is Synergy Marine Group, LSEG data shows. What caused this catastrophe? Did the ship lose control? Was the bridge compromised? We'll be following this story closely. Call to action. Stay tuned for updates and let us know your thoughts in the comments below.